Hey, Tiki. Okay, today we are doing a once in a blue moon mini. I really hope you like it. Let's get into it. So the polish for this one is from NCLA. It is called Wandering Stars, and it is a collaboration shade between NCLA and Camille, aka Fashit. She is an amazing French nail artist, and I just love it. It is basic. It's almost like a midnight blue holo. It's so pretty. Now, I wanted to show you how well this goes over a bare nail. Now, I've already got my base coat on, which is OPI's Nail Envy, but have a look at how pigmented this polish is. Please ignore the fact that I've just flooded my cuticle. It's okay. But this is really great. This polish is amazing. Literally just one coat and you're done. Then the next step is to clean up around your cuticle line. Hopefully you haven't done what I did and flooded the side walls or the side cuticles or whatever it's called. I'm not a nail tech. Now moving on to all of the detail, I'm using matte white acrylic craft paint and this beautiful dark blue from the Just Nail selection of acrylic craft paints, which I bought from the Stylish Nail Art Shop. Details in the description box as per usual. Now to create the blue moon, I'm painting a little blue circle. Could have possibly done this with a dotting tool. Would have been a lot faster. So yeah, go have at it and use a dotting tool. Then we want to do is turn our little moon blue, and by using the tiniest amount of that highly pigmented blue acrylic craft paint from the Stylish Nail Art Shop, that is easily achieved. Next, we want to thin out a little bit of the white paint, add a teensy bit of blue to that as well. And what we're going to do then is add like a very ghostly kind of ring around the moon. So it's like light reflections or something. And again, using that same very thinned out white, we're going to create the illusion of a reflection on water. That's the plan, anyway. With this, I'm just adding a little bit of water to thin out what I've already done. You can keep playing with this as long as many times as you like, or you can just get some isopropyl alcohol and start the whole thing again. That's the beauty of using acrylic craft paint. You have so many do-overs, like they're endless. Thankfully. Now, here's a perfect example of why everybody should be using acrylic craft paint on their nails. If you get a little heavy-handed, you can soak a brush in some isopropyl alcohol and rub some of it back. Easy. Simple. Why stress yourselves out when you don't need to? Anyway, just my opinion. Now, next, we're moving on to the middle nail, and we're going to be creating some tiny little stars. And to do that, we're going to thin out slightly a small amount of white acrylic craft paint. Now, you don't want it to be so thin it's like completely watery, but you want it to be thin enough that you can create very fine lines with your fine detail brush. This brush, obviously, is my Maxi brush from the Stylish Nail Art Shop. So that's a really good tip when using acrylic craft paint, which I have mentioned before, but not recently. If you want very thin lines, your paint has to be thinned out. The thinner the paint, the thinner the line. You may have to go over it a couple of times because you're reducing the amount of pigment in the acrylic craft paint, but the lines will definitely be a lot thinner. So for the stars at the end, I'm just painting the stars the same way as that I learnt to paint stars without taking your pen off the paper when I was a child. So, yeah, they're a bit hit and miss and they're not absolutely perfect, but that doesn't bother me at all. Then finally, you want to seal everything in with a good quality top coat. I, of course, am using Sesh Feet as per usual, but you can obviously use your favorite top coat. Although I do recommend Sesh Feet. And that's it for this one. I really hope you liked it. And also wanted to say thank you to Camille for creating such a beautiful polish. It's so pretty. Anyway, thanks again for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye, Tikkies. Oh, and thank you for subscribing. And thanks for that delicious thumbs up. Bye.